We made it. Whoa. That's weird. It's a mixture of snow and water. Wait a minute. Oh, yeah. Wiggity wiggity, what's up, my man mangoes? It's your boy Bunko the Mountain here. And today, we have conquered the mountain. Finally. Yay. It took a whole week to conquer this mountain. I bet I could do it in less if I just jumped off of it. You know, just anyways, what? Oh. Today we're actually going to do stuff. Ow, that hurt. Okay, in the last episode we kinda just like screwed around a little bit and did absolutely nothing. So my goal today is to at least get a bed. Because that was our goal in the last episode, and we did absolutely nothing. So, I think we're going to look for, like, a vast plain instead of this stupid 1,000-mile ocean. What? Shut up. What? Yeah. Yep. What? Anyways, is this a mountain biome? I hope this is a mountain biome. I love mountain biomes. That means I can make a cave house. And that's the only thing I know. Is cave houses. Let's just scope out the area real quick. Just scope it out real quick. Let's see there. Ooh, that might actually be a cool place. Maybe. Has potential, but we're also exploring the whole thing. Freaking rain. I hate rain. There's nothing worse on the planet than rain, especially in Minecraft. It is the dyslexia. What? Because it is the most annoying thing in the world. Oh, that's why I can't sprint. Okay, never mind. What do I have? Oh, my glare. Holy heck. Okay. Let's see here. Let's go ahead. Booper duper this. Crafting table ding. Bleep. And then. Oh, my good Gumfrey's crazy. Do that. Oh my gosh. Heck in heck. Let's just fix that. Please. Thank you. Okay. Now. Get the power. Good chip. Okay. So. I love how to continue to try to run whenever I know that I don't have food. I think we should look around a little bit while that's cooking up for some sheep. That's what we need. We need some good old sheep. Let's see here. Let's go find ourselves a sheep. Sheep, oh, heck, and finally, oh my gosh, I literally looked everywhere, gosh, dang, and then freaking there's one, wait, sheep, oh my gosh, oh heck. Parkour. Were they all just like in the same spot? I'm gonna find one. Ooh. That's cool. We're living there. That's it. Yep, there it is. Alright, find the last. Yep, there's the last sheep. Alright, freaking. Okay. No, I'm not gonna jump again. That would be kind of a bad idea. But yeah, we're living there. That's freaking awesome. Wow. Okay. Well, let's get over there. Oh, heck. Did... Yeah, parkour.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wee. Oh. I like these. Oh, yes. I like these. Oh, my. Holy glare almighty. No. I hate spiders. Go away. Go. Andale. Vivala. Get. Scat. Scram. Yeah. Go. Away. Faster. Please. Die. You too. I don't like you, but I hate spiders more. Die. Okay, thank you. Very invincible Sammy. It's still raining. Oh. Okay. Look at this. Oh, this is so cool. I love these. We're living here, definitely. This is our home. Okay. Let's just what? Oh, come on. Okay. This sensitivity needs to be, like, fixed. Yeah, that's too slow for me. Let's just kick it up a notch. Okay, that's a little too fast. Just a little bit. Now, I mean, I found this, but how am I gonna like renovate this? This is like, dang. I think we should just start by flattening it out. That's what our first priority is: a flat house. That. Is just what everybody wants is a flat house. Silly. Oh my gosh, what is up with that? Why does it do that? Just stop. Stop it. Okay. Whoa. Let's. Did I place my crafting table over here? Yeah, I did. And then there's my bed. It's probably not gonna be there for very long, but let's go ahead, put that there, and make a chevelle. There we go, we got the chevelle. And break it away. So, I'm thinking that we could make a balcony house. Like, it could lead out over the little creek down there, and it could just be hovering right there, and then it could lead back into here, and we could live here. Like, we could store all our crap in here and all that. Yeah. But if not, that's a cool cave over there. So, you know, that's a freaking gnarly looking cave. So, Let's just flatten this out real quick. Bleep, 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 bleep. Good enough for now. Now we need to... Let's get to mining. Yeah, that's what we need to do. That's what we need to do. Let's just go. Let's just go. Well, we'll see when our pickaxe breaks, and then we'll go back up and just make another one real quick. Probably. Well... Almost. That wouldn't have been that bad, but shut up. What? Oh, I'm gonna sneeze. Oh, bless. Why? What? English. What? Whoa! Already? Gosh darn it. Okay. Well. Pickaxe broke and I got absolutely nothing but coal. And turns out I already had iron. I'm pretty sure I already sent that as well, but I went down there to get iron and I already have iron. Oh, I'm starving. Everything's just a problem, isn't it? Everything. Oh, heck. Okay. Blake. 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 Bright. Blech. Okay, there we go. And now... You wait. Oh, I don't know what I'm doing with myself. Okay. Gosh darn it. What a beautiful night. Look at the moon. So pretty. Now we go over here. And bright. Okay. Now I have to make the iron pickaxe. There we go. And need to find a way. Fix that, like auto adjust the focus. Whoa, quit that. There we go. Okay, didn't think I'd ever have that problem again. Okay, what are we going to do? I don't know what to do. I'm stumped. I mean, we made it here. We gotta find out what we're gonna do for a house. I don't know what to do. It's just gonna be me running back and forth. Maybe I could just go down here and mine forever. Sounds good. I like mining forever. Minecraft. Mine or craft. Why don't you use mine? Here we go. Boy, am I having the time of my life right now. Just mine for days. I don't even know what the video is at right now. I've just been sitting here for so long. A whopping like 3 blocks since I stopped the video. Or cut, at least. I just want to find, like, a cave. Oh, that's our goal. There it is. Find a cave. Here we go. I really thought there would be a cave right there. Yay! Yay! Oh, heck! No! Okay. Here we go. We did it! We found the cave! That was our goal! Yay! No. No, I don't know what to do. I really don't know what to do. Wait a minute. We're at lava level. That means we're gonna find all the stuffs. We're gonna find some diamonds, man. That's what we gotta do. We gotta find all the diamonds. Here we go. Yeah, just get all the diamonds. Here we go. Yeah, it'd be like the diamond minecart, be making minecarts out of diamonds. Or is it minecarts full of diamonds? Redstone, I like redstone. Here we go. Gold, that's always great. More cave. Okay, never mind. More cave. I like more cave. Boy. Parkour. Boy. Oh yeah, that was so hard to do. Just place all the blow. You what? Wait a minute. Oh, okay, it's probably lava. Sorry. There's torches over there? It's probably lava. I'm a goof. Okay. So get all this redstone real quick, all that good stuff. I love how I'm ignoring all this coal and then I'm gonna need it all later. Oh heck, that scared me. Dang. Ooh, life just splashed before my eyes. Yeah. Okay, never mind. Yep, ooh. There's a thing. I thought there was absolutely nothing. And there is absolutely nothing. Okay, well, darn. I found 5 diamonds and thought I was recording, I found 5 diamonds. Yay. And there's like a bunch of stuff and stuff, but I'm gonna get out of here. That's what I'm gonna do. We're at like 17 or 18 minutes. I don't even know, but I'm gonna end this video here. And the next video, I will be out of this cave, if possible. And we will maybe have to start to our house. So, you know. Thank you everybody who is watching for watching, and if you liked the video, please press the like button, and if you have any suggestions for videos, leave those in the comments, like if you have a suggestion for the name of this series, because I got nothing, or if you have any game suggestions, like games you want me to play, and remember, now I have an Xbox One, and if you know how Xbox Ones work, specific games are jank, and the Xbox One, I'm gonna put it blunt, is jank, so, you know. Again, thank you everybody so much for watching. There we go, got the sentence out. Congratulations, me. And, yeah, I'll see you on the surface, I guess. See you on the surface. Lohi.